guys, it's Dagan from PMTV UK, and this fine fellow is the Jackson JS32 DKA in natural oiled, or oiled natural. It's oiled and it's natural. Just how I like them. This thing is a hard rock machine straight out the box, and you've got to admit, doesn't she look nice? Often natural finishes are kind of shunned away by awful you shunners out there for like sparkly red finishes, white or black, but I think they look banging. The more you play them, the more they get worn in, the more you goes into the guitar, no matter how gross that sounds. That's why in the intro I played some Extreme, because Nuno Betancourt's N4 is natural and it looks nice and badass. You can tell where your arm's gonna rest. You can tell where you turn the volume on and off. It's you in a guitar and you're unique, ain't ya? This is a lot of guitar for just under 300 quid. Look at it. It's got a mahogany body with a lovely arched top. It's like a scared cat. Look at it. A double locking Jackson Floyd Rose-esque tremolo. One volume, one tone, three-way selector for the lovely Jackson high-output pickups. It's got a lovely heel at the back as well. Check that out. Awesome to get to the 24 jumbo frets on this lovely rosewood bound board. Maple neck, super fast. It's like a thin D-shaped neck. It's lovely. As you up here, got the locking tuners. Locking tuners, a locking nut for the Jackson Floyd Rose, and a cracking, like satin-look Jackson headstock. It's remarkable. It's just like a little rock machine. Because it's mahogany, it resonates like an absolute bad lad. Let's hear it some more. These pickups are stunning and bitey too. This is the bridge pickup. They don't possess me to play Poison there. I apologize for that. CC DeVille, if you're watching, I'm sorry. Anyways, this is a fantastic neck pickup. So it's nice and fluffy and creamy like a neck pickup should be. This thing resonates very well as well. I'm guessing because it's mahogany. I say I'm guessing, I should know this. I do work in a music store. But anyways, the neck pickup there, as you can hear, has got a nice bit of clarity and bite to it, let alone being nice and creamy and fluffy. Words that mean only stuff to guitar players. This is the neck pickup with a lovely Fender clean sound. Middle position, so both pickups on. And the bridge pickup. Adore this thing. And there's a lot of guitar here for not a lot of money, so I keep saying PMT stock a huge selection of Jackson guitars, not all naked and oiled like this guy. We do stock lovely colored ones ranging through every part of the range. Six strings, seven strings, and maybe an eight string or two, if my memory recalls. Go to pmtonline.co.uk and have a look. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this Jackson or any Jackson, go online to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. Each one of our stores has its own Twitter, Instagram and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one or them all if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan and I apologize again for playing Poison. I'll see you next time.